Hello, good morning, welcome back to my channel, Restart Your Life. My name is Yadira and I'm here to talk about prioritizing yourself. Making yourself a priority is not being selfish, it's taking care of you first before you can take care of the rest of your family members. Today I woke up early to make sure I take care of me first, so before everybody wakes up, I do my workout, my cardio, and you know, take care of me first, and then everybody wakes up, make some breakfast, get ready to work, go to work, come back, make some dinner, and you know, the day goes on. I probably do another cardio or walk later on today, but you know, I already took care of me first. And if something happens and I don't get to do the second walk, so I already have my workout in and my cardio in, so I'll be set up for the day. The only thing I have to work right now is to clean up my diet. My diet is a little bit high in carbs, so I'm gonna work this week to work on it. So I will be showing you or sharing you some recipes of what I'm doing to make it lower. I choose this week more fruits and vegetables, but I think the ones that I choose that are a little bit high in carbs, and if I add like any tortillas or bread, it's gonna make it higher. So I need to clean the diet to make it lower carb. I should make sure I do my workout, and I show you a little bit today. I'm gonna show you little pieces of the workout that I did. You can do it at home, you don't have to go to the gym. If you have weights, use them. It doesn't have to be high weights, but if you don't have weights, you can use 2 water bottles to get you started. You know, it doesn't matter how hard it is, or it doesn't matter the intensity, just get started. You know, don't wait for tomorrow, don't wait for another day, another week, another year. Just take care of you right now. Let's get started. Let's go. Vamos, you have this. So today I'm following the first warm up workout. I'm doing 3 sets of 20 each repetitions. So just follow it if you want to do it. I'll show you 1 set and then you can do the 3 sets. So let's go. Let's get started. After this, I will do like 30 minutes in the treadmill. If I didn't have the treadmill, I will go outside and do a walk for 30 minutes. So just get to moving, get your daily movement early. Don't wait until later, because you know, things happen and you get behind the ball. Let's go, let's rock this. Also, I woke up early this morning, around 3:15. 3:30 I got started with my workout, so I can get things done early before everybody wakes up. Sometimes you have to do it early. Let's go. You can do this. Getting a little bit warm up to start. We have to hear 1 minute. The warm up and I will raise up the speed. Think about the goals that you have, the life that you want to live, and how you want to be at some of your kids, your family. You know, I was living not a healthy lifestyle, not very active. I was really, really sedentary. 2 years, about 2 years ago, I changed the way and you know, I'm diabetic, and my A1C was 11.8, and the last test that I have is 6.5, so I'm getting closer and closer to get rid of it. I just need to lose the weight, keep eating healthy, keep eating active every day. Put it in a little walk. It's the best thing you can do. You have to start, you know, even though it's 10 minutes a day, 15 minutes a day, and you want to feel comfortable, you increase it by increments to 5 minutes every week. Until you get to the 45. You know, if you can do more than 45, you'll do this. You know, your cardiovascular, your heart is going to take you, your body is going to take you, you know? If you want to be here for longer, you have to take care of yourself. And that's not being selfish, you just have to take care of yourself. By being active. And you know what? This car, or you have to choose your car. It's harder to be overweight, unhealthy, unclean, out of breath, being sick, or it's harder to wake up. You just have to wake up. It's easier. It's easier to work out, you know. Sometimes you feel pain, but that pain is good because your muscles are working, your body is getting moving, you know. Your body is gonna feel better than the way I was doing it. It wasn't working for me. I was always out of breath. with the water. I'm putting all of the things. And, you know. Oh, sorry. Well, you have to choose your hand as well. Roll out the beans in 5 minutes. I'm ready. 20 more minutes and finish it. And this is how we end up this morning workout. She finished 30 minutes in the treadmill, 2 miles, and I'm getting ready to go down, get my recovery shake, and get the day started. Let's go. Vamos. Don't forget to share my channel, like the video, and subscribe. Let's go. Let's do this. One day at a time.